Hello everyone, and welcome back to Battle for Bikini Bottom Rehydrated. And in between episodes, I have been, well, busy. That timing though. And before we go into the Kelp Forest, we got a few spatulas to get from Old Man K here, who is literally gouging us for these friggin' spatulas.
So, do you want to trade shiny objects for a golden spatula? That's quality craftsmanship, that is. Come again. So, do you want to trade shiny objects for a golden spatula? That's quality craftsmanship, that is. Come again.
And we're up to a grand total of 69 golden spatulas.
Your treasure chest's looking a bit light, boy. Do you think I've got bilge water on the brain? I ain't running a charity.
21k.
Come back when you've got enough shiny objects to trade.
I friggin' called it. The second to last one is 21k shiny objects. And I guarantee you the last one is friggin', I don't know, 24k. Anyway, into the Kelp Forest we go.
Here we are in the Kelp Forest, an interesting area with many sights to see, for those that don't get hopelessly lost first.
Rude. Beautiful.
Boy, Patrick will be glad to have this back.
Mini 7. Alright.
Hi, Mrs. Puff. Driving class isn't out here today, is it?
No, SpongeBob. Why do you say that? Do you think we'd have class out here just to hide from you? How silly. I'm just gathering twigs for the winter. Yes, that's it.
Oh, can I help? I have a merit badge in twig gathering.
Actually, you can help with something else. These robots showed up and scared all the students, campers, off into the forest. Before the ranger arrives, someone needs to go out and find them.
I'll help you find them, Mrs. Puff. I'm the sponge for the job.
Thanks, SpongeBob. I'll make sure to give you a nice reward when you found all of them.
That bubble wand, though. Freaking size of that bubble wand and that those cutscenes. I tell you. Okay then. Nice. Nice bounce. Nice.
How many of these do I have to carry?
place.
I'm trying to return 3 stone tikis to this pedestal so I can get to the Kelp cave across that bridge. There could be customers in there. I saw 3 tikis scattered around this area, but me old brain couldn't figure out how to get them back up here.
Can I try?
Sure, why not? I need a good laugh. There's a golden spatula up there for you if you succeed.
Oh boy, Mr. Krabs. I'll see what I can do. How many of these do I have to carry?
Jesus Christ, that is loud. Hmm. All right, and last but not least, here we go. Guys, this is, I'm gonna say this is it for this episode here. We've made a lot of progress in the Kelp Forest already. And in the next episode, we shall continue with the progress through the Kelp Forest cave. With 72 blue golden spatulas. And let's see. Two more of Old Man K's freaking expensive ass spatulas to get. And just 20 more socks. 20? 12 more socks for Patrick. So if you've made it this far in the video, guys, please be sure to leave a like if you've enjoyed the series this far. And share your thoughts down in the comment section down below. Oh, and if you're new to the channel, consider subscribing, because it's free and you can always unsub whenever. And that's gonna be it for me for this episode, guys. Until the next Battle for Bikini Bottom Rehydrated episode, I'll see you then. Bye-bye!